Hello friends, today I will tell you about natural treatments and home remedies for charcot joint. The charcot joint is also known as charcot foot, and it is a disease that attacks the soft tissues, joints, and bones in your feet. When this condition starts, then you may not realize that something is wrong, but as time passes, you can feel painful sores or changes in the shape of your foot. You should go to the regular doctor checkup so your doctor can diagnose and treat this problem before it causes much damage. This condition affects people who cannot feel anything in their feet and ankles because of the nerve damage. It is known that this is a very common problem for people who suffered from diabetes. Also, there are other things that can cause nerve damage, such as spinal cord disease or injury, an infection, alcohol or drug abuse, syphilis, and HIV. It is not known a specific cause for the charcot joint, but there are some things which can trigger it, such as foot surgery that heals slowly, a sprain or broken bone that does not get treatment quickly, an infection, a sore on your foot that does not heal. When your bones get weaker, then they can break and move out of place. When this happens, then your bones can press against your shoes, your toes may curl, your ankle might become twisted and unsteady, your foot may lose its shape. The first signs of which you should watch for are swollen foot, reddish foot, feel warm to the touch of your foot. If you suffered from charcot joint, then you should talk with your doctor before you start using some of the below mentioned home remedies for this condition. Here are some home remedies for charcot joint. Number 1. Lavender essential oil. It is known that the oil extracted from the lavender plant has nerve calming abilities which can help to improve the sensation in your feet. This natural cure is very effective for the natural treatment of charcot joint, which comes handy as a quick fix. Also, it has anti-anxiety, antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties which can help in providing you a relief from the stress. This natural cure has immune boosting properties which can help in the treatment of any type of infection. You should apply a few drops on the area where the sensitivity is low. You should spread it evenly and rub it gently for several minutes. You should allow it to sit for 30 minutes and then wipe it off with cotton. You should not apply this home remedy to open wounds. Number 2. Frankincense essential oil. This is one of the best home remedies for charcot joint. It is a natural pain reliever that can help to stimulate the nerves in your foot. This natural cure is widely used in aromatherapy to reduce stress and upper respiratory problems. The topical use of frankincense oil can help in the natural treatment of sensory neuropathy. It can help to improve the neuron reflexes and it can treat the lack of sensation. You should soak a cotton ball in frankincense essential oil. You should dab it on the affected feet and you should be sure that there are no open wounds. Number 3. Peppermint essential oil. This natural cure has a cooling effect on the numbness of feet. The topical use of peppermint oil can help you with the tingling sensation and alleviate the pain. This is very beneficial for reducing toxins from the body, which means urine and sweat. You should drink peppermint tea leaf because it will detoxify your body. You should wash your legs with water and pat dry. Then, you should apply some of the peppermint oil on the affected part. You should use gentle pressure to massage your feet for 1 minute. You should be sure that you are not applying too much pressure, which can cause pain. You should use this natural treatment several times a week. Number 4. Wash your feet. It is very important to wash your feet every day. You should use warm, not hot, water for this natural treatment. You should always check the temperature water with your wrists and not your feet. Number 5. Evening primrose oil. Native Americans have used the seeds of evening primrose oil to heal bruises. In the recent studies was found that the oil extracted from the primrose wildflower can help to reduce the foot numbness which is caused by neuropathy. It is an anti-inflammatory plant, which means that the primrose oil can help to increase the sensitivity of your nerves. There was one study in which was found that this home remedy can help to reduce the symptoms of diabetic neuropathy. Also, it can help with the sensation of pain, numbness, burning, and lack of sensation in feet and leg. Number 6. Dry your feet well. When you wash your feet, then you should pat dry them, and you should not rub the skin on your feet too hard. You should dry well between your toes. If the skin on your feet stays moist, then fungus or bacteria can grow, and this can lead to infection. Number 7. Minimize exposure to toxins. You should go organic as much as you can. We know that modern cultivation techniques are using pesticides and chemicals which are absorbed by fruits and vegetables, and it is passed to our body. Also, beauty products are some of the worst chemicals which you must avoid. This is hard for most women, but most cosmetic products are chemical compounds. If you suffered from diabetes and you clean your house using the household cleanser, then you should avoid doing it immediately. These cleansers can get absorbed through the skin, and they can cause more complications to the charcoal joint. You should avoid popping pills in your mouth for small health conditions, such as stomach cramps or mild headache. There are some cases when commonly prescribed drugs, such as pain reliever and antibiotics, can cause an allergic reaction which can trigger the pain caused by charcoal joint. Number 8. Clean underneath your toenails carefully. You should not use a sharp object to clean underneath your toenails. You should use the blunt end of a nail file or other rounded tool. Number 9. Stop smoking. We know that smoking is bad for all people, especially for diabetic patients, because it can increase the speed of the nerve damage. If you have noticed that you are experiencing any signs of COPD or neuropathic arthropathy, then you should quit smoking immediately. It is known that tobacco smoke is very harmful to kidneys, and it can put you at risk of developing kidney disease, such as kidney stones. Those people who are addicted to smoking can suffer from varied breathing patterns, which can directly affect the nerves in the foot. You should avoid direct or passive smoking, so in this way, you can treat your charcoal joint. It is highly criticized for the usage of tobacco in any possible way. Those people who are non-smokers and non-diabetic have good chances of eliminating, which is supporting, side effects which can cause charcoal joint. Number 10. Exercise regularly. It is recommended for people who suffered from diabetes to exercise on a daily basis, because this can help them to manage the symptoms of diabetes. You should follow a simple but effective exercise routine which will make you sweat. Your workout does not need to be weight-oriented. Instead, it can be a simple half-hour walking. If you suffered from charcoal joint, then physical therapy and yoga can be your best practices. If your pain is not significant, then you should try cycling or swimming, because both types of exercises are whole body exercises which can help to burn a lot of calories. Also, physical therapy is an effective way to manage charcoal joint. You can join a therapy session, or you can ask them to give you a list of exercises that you can make at your home. Number 11. Manage blood sugar levels. You should keep your blood sugar levels in a healthy range because this is one of the best ways to reduce the pain caused by the charcot joint. Lower blood sugar can reduce stress and hypertension, which are beneficial for reducing nerve damage. There are some studies in which are found that people who have high blood sugar levels have increased risk of getting charcot joint. There are many doctors who have said that the charcot joint is a very serious condition, and if you do not treat it, then it can lead to life-threatening complications. It can cause disorganization of bones, and this can be an extremely painful condition. You should eat a balanced diet because it can help you to reduce these dangerous sugar levels. You should exercise on a daily basis, and also you should avoid sitting because they can help you in the treatment of charcot joint. Please note, these remedies may not be suitable for everyone, so you should select one that suits you, and if required, kindly consult your doctor. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, hit that like button, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.